It's Hamilton ahead. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 2.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1:48.5. Please, we need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. work. Great pass.
Thank you.
7 laps old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 29.8. Car behind, 1.0 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. You've got 20 laps left until the end. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 3.2 seconds. Seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:30.2. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 29.8. is 1.2 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. And the time last lap was a 1:30.4. Seven. your tyres, manage your tyres. Behind is 3.9 seconds. tyre condition still looking good.
Thank you. Of fuel remaining.
3 more laps. Top job! Yes! I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but man, you pulled through. Thank you, well done.
Here we are then, a fantastic British Grand Prix, and what a performance it was from our race winners today. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. Well, that lead at the top has somewhat shrunk today. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, there's no question in my mind, it has to go to George Russell. What a performance. He's got every right to be proud of what he accomplished out there today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One, so be sure to join us for the next one.